I could be president of General Motors, baby. Or just a tiny little grain of sand.
Let's go.